Alright, the second time we've lost Kahlo, he might not revive this time. Okay, we're good for time. Oh, now we're 30. Alright. Lodgings. Need a level of our party members. Okay. Now Durgan has the amount of hit points that fits with it being a dwarf. Okay. Alright. Didn't hang on to the frog tongue, but any other spells you can craft will be fine. Oops, wrong one. Yes, I should be live. Let me check on Twitch. Let me take a look at my channel page now, find out what's going on. Dashboard. Now I'm showing as live. Look at my dashboard right now, and it's looking okay. So it looks like you need to refresh cardboard box. All right. Five of stone. Let's take that to Durgan just because his weapon doesn't actually isn't magic. It'll be used for him to have that. Okay, so we're good there. Okay. Anything to praise? Nope. Okay. Check. Nothing. Okay. Let's head back down. Oh, and save. Since we're gonna ambush when we get go back in. Oh, now we know level 4 is where we can go to. Get paralyzed for that quest. Enmarie was eagerly waiting for you. Enmarie cuts and bruises in your face, looked towards you. You're terrible. I can't believe you've forgotten about me. You made her look for resentment. You completely forgot about the game with Enmarie. No, I didn't forget. I had a party member go down. We had to leave in a hurry. You did say if you moved to a different floor, you'd be punished. Making Annmarie is a serious offense, you know. Oscar yells intensely. He was bitching nonstop while we were waiting. Rune? Uh-oh. Is that what you really thought? And I thought you were a true gentleman. That's not... Rune started as he tried to make up an excuse. Forget it, now I understand. By the way, Rakok the Ninja and Guy the Knight were asking me to join them, so there's no need for me to even party with you guys, you know. Just when her anger was about to turn to Oscar, he started apologizing on Rune's behalf. Did you know that that guy is just a jerk? Rune's much more better looking. Besides, we care about you much more than they would. Oh, really? Don't pretend I didn't hear what you said earlier. The two men were relieved that they were able to calm Annmarie down. Annmarie pulls up together and faced your way. You have to accept my punishment. My thing would be appropriate. I decided on taking all your money. No! Break the rules and stop refusing your punishment. You jerk, how dare you refuse to pay up and make Ann cry. Rune, let's get him. Right. Act. This went so well for you before. Something I say beforehand, because I... Like, that's a not insignificant nest egg I've put together. I don't want to lose that cash. It doesn't completely miss both times. Alright, restrict shot was successful. Good. Oh, that did some serious damage. Okay, I'll have to heal again. Double slash and on rune. Restrict shot. Ricardo and Durgan. Rune spell. And heal Durgan. Alright, let's see if we took down Rune. Okay. Nearly leveled up. Damn it! Why are you so strong? Does this mean you need to train harder? You two are so pitiful. Annmarie watching her distance when she came over. Her eyes were completely dry.
this rate, you'll never become a ninja or a queen's guard. On the contrary, you really are strong, Durkin. Oscar and Rue aren't even in the same league as you. You might even be able to become a queen's guard. Oscar and Rue hung their heads in shame upon hearing these words. And I promise I'll become strong, so please don't leave me.
Wow. Okay.
Yeah, Anne, someday I'll be strong enough to beat this guy. Annmarie chuckled at the two and then chuckled sadly. That's alright, you two don't have to beat so hard yourselves. After all, some people just can't...
Wow, just can't do anything right.
You are a horribly abusive person, Annmarie. And I am glad that I did not give you all of my giant chunk of change. I like strong people, don't give your rude behavior. Play with me if you ever feel like it. Take care, goodbye. Annmarie walked off on her own. Oscar and Rune. Anne, wait up! He watched after watched Oscar and Rune chase after Annmarie inside. Yeah, that's an accurate big deep sigh. Because, good lord. Oh, man. We'll do one more run and call it a day. If we can land paralysis and not die in the process. That's an open chest. Okay. Transfer potion. Yep, I need it. Cash to buy one in a pinch, but still. From the smiley shop. Shown up in a while. Close. Go to the pixie first. First time I've seen enemies with crossbows. Down to B3. At the very least, we're getting a level up out of this. Thank you. This room I do have at least fully explore, because it could be the stairs down are on one of these pillars. Okay, what if we just, like, rush? Like, not like you have to rush attack, but just to do a big, mass attack. Like that. Okay, this can be bad. Okay, I'll cancel. Double slash. Then we attack him. I just boost all our agility. There we go. Oh, nope, the paralysis didn't last longer than a round. It didn't last long enough for me to do anything with it. Alright. Oh crap, ninjas. Okay, and a caster. Alright, so we'll cancel. Help evade so they can't, so we can get assassinated. Okay, close call. Possibly. We got an unidentified robe.
Thank you very much for watching. If you enjoyed the show, please like and subscribe, and also consider backing my Patreon. Patreon backers get episodes up to 1 week early of this show and any future Let's Plays. Also, please consider backing my Ko-fi. Toss me a few bucks, also helps support the show, and it's not a monthly obligation or anything like that.